Welcome to Kingdom Hearts, a game I haven't played in many years. My first Kingdom Hearts was Dream Drop Distance, and that's been so long ago. I was 14, 15 or 16 back then. Or maybe even younger, I don't remember. I was playing on my 3DS, I think, and I had a good time, but I kind of forgot about the series. But thanks to Reflex XI, I remembered, hey, this game series is actually good and I should play it again, so thank you for that.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
Okay, so much to do, so little time. I know that feeling. Take your time, don't be afraid. The door is still shut. No step forward. Can you do it? No. Okay, where the hell am I? Also, I love that song. It doesn't have much to do with Kingdom Hearts, but I like it. And there's this one line, regardless of warnings, the future doesn't scare me at all. I love that line. I just listened to that song just because of that line. But yeah, I have no clue what just happened. And how we ended up here. Power slips within you. If you give it form, it will give you strength. Okay, choose well. I mean, this is kind of like a Triforce thing. But I want the sword. The power of the warrior, invincible courage, a sword of terrible destruction. Is this the power you seek? Okay, I want to see the other ones first. The power of the guardian, kindness to aid friends, shield to repel all. Is this the power you seek? No, of course not. The power of the mystic, inner strength, a staff of wonder and ruin. Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Bye-bye, magic. Yep, I'm a warrior. I gave up mystic, I know that. Yes, I'm sure. Let's go! Okay. First Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, then Cinderella? Okay, now I can fight. I guess this is just tutorial. This is a weird tutorial. Okay, this is feel like oh, this is beautiful. Okay, I'll tell you more about myself. Oh my god, it has first person. That's so cool. Oh my god. Yeah, it's Final Fantasy. I think, was it 10? I didn't play for that one. I'm honestly not that much of a Final Fantasy fan. But it was the one with Blitzball. I think his name is Titus or something. What are you so afraid of? I don't know. I guess being indecisive? Is that really so scary? I don't know, you tell me. You gave me the option. What's the most important to you? Friendship. Yeah, duh. Okay, what do you want out of life? To see rare sights, I guess. And now you just say everything I told you. Your adventure begins at midday. Keep a steady pace and you'll come through fine. Sounds good. Just let me do it. The day you will open the door is both far off and very near. Okay, I'm still back here again. Ah, I remember this one. I didn't like this tale too much, so I don't remember. Okay. closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. Do I have to fight myself? Shadow Sora. But don't be afraid. It's just yourself, your own shadow wants to kill you now. No reason. And don't forget. Jump attack. That's good. Okay, it doesn't. Did I do it? I think I did it. Confused. Is that a beach from Final Fantasy? 10? Yeah, it looks like that beach.
Whoa!
Oh no, it's not.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So... I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
How did they end up? Oh, I was right!
Hey, what's happening, man?
Ah, the breeze feels great!
Hey, what's up?
Hey, Sora! You feel lucky today?
Yes. Alright.
You're going down!
Aw, oh, poor guy. Had him on his butt. He's just getting smashed. Oh, yeah, you did something. Oh, did I win?
Oh, man.
Yeah, I got it.
Off today.
Haha. And I didn't get anything for it. It's kind of disappointing. And I got a rope. Oh, a secret place! I found a secret place! There are secret places in this game. Okay. That's cool. I wonder where this door is. I don't know. Maybe it's a door where... the door you dreamt about. Oh, I can climb up on it. That's cool. Oh, I can save. That's awesome. I'll save.